Alright, we're Coronary. We got a few more. I'm gonna dedicate this to the backline benefit of Bovice giving us the fucking gear for every set.
Fuck yeah. They got merch at the boots.
It's very, very important and imperative. Everybody in this room buys a piece of their merch tonight before midnight, because otherwise Eddie Gobo is gonna beat up Adam T for $8. $8! I'm so fucking sick of seeing Adam T.
Protect that man. He's a sacred drummer. There's only so many. We can't have another drummer lost.
But yeah, please buy all of Bo Weiss's merch tonight, please.
Also, because they're good dudes and they're fucking band rules.
Yes.
Okay, anyway, let me take a step back.
That was my emotional fucking 2 cents. It's a new song, by the way, so if we fuck it up, please forgive us.
You guys will call it.
Thank you.
The fucking changed my abilities as a player and as a photographer. I was able to get more enhanced. So I'm just saying, everything that changed my life with that Bowboy shirt that I just purchased at your merch table, right after the set, respectively.
Sure,
I'm make sure you get every single minute of it.
It's alright.
But it's under. Feel the fucking magic that I have felt. You're gonna be playing like me here on this stage in front of Noah's cell phone camera. It's great.
Fuck, you heard it.
The new song, too, by the way. Please don't shame us for fucking this up either.
Thought you would get murdered.
Thank you.
We got
three more.
Yeah!
Let's put your fucking ice skating shoes on. Ice skates, I guess that's what they're all ice skates.
We got a nice threshold over here, too, if you guys want to jump off the edge of this into your buddies or pals or head.
Yeah.
You can take straight photos when people find out.
There we go.
Wait.
In all seriousness, thank you for everybody coming out.
Yo, Kalidia's time bomb's up next, then Bovice.